We're back at it again, guys. So I'm coming in with some dual forms. Yes, ma'am. Some dual forms. My Maxistrata Eno Couture Polygel Brush. And I am going to show you all these colors, but I'm not using them all. As you guys know from my my shorts video, I only used one of them. But what I want to tell you guys, so in the beginning, right, so as you guys can see, I'm applying the Jello Jello Pilaf base coat. Big mistake, y'all. But we're here to learn, right? We're here to learn what not to do. So I was going to take this clip out, but I was like, no, y'all need to see the real. So you guys watch me do this. And you'll see what I'm talking about. Another thing I want to say before I go any further is the reason I'm doing the dual form video. I had made a comment under Artsy Fartsy's video. She was doing, I believe, a blue sky. I guess it is a poly gel, but they call it like a gum gel or something like that. And I was telling her that I hadn't used dual forms in ages. So she replied back to me and said she would love to see me try the dual form. So here you are, Artsy. This one's for you, ma'am. Okay, so you see what happened? Because of the peel off base coat, they're just popping off. I can't even like pull off the dual form off the poly gel. So this is what not to do, you guys. Okay, so I hope you learned for a minute. So now what I'm gonna do is I'll be going in with base coat, okay, instead of peel off base coat.
You got what you want.
So now for the real test, let's see if it pops off. Come on, Marcy, you can do it. There it is, y'all, we did it. So now we gotta do four more fingers. Don't forget to wipe it with alcohol to take off that sticky layer that the poly gel leaves. Okay, so let's keep going, y'all. You guys, it may look rough the way I'm filing, but it's really not. I'm kind of roughening it up because I am going to add some poly gel over it just to cover in the areas that the dual form did not, didn't cover my nail. So, yes.